Night sweats are episodes of excessive sweating during sleep that can soak through sleepwear or bedding, often without any relation to an overheated environment. This symptom can be unsettling and uncomfortable, leading many to seek medical advice for its underlying cause. While night sweats can be the result of various conditions ranging from hormonal imbalances to infections, they are also recognized as a potential symptom of more serious health issues, including lung cancer, which is what we're going to discuss in this quick video. Lung cancer is a leading cause of cancer death worldwide and can manifest through a variety of symptoms, with night sweats being among the less specific yet concerning signs. The connection between night sweats and lung cancer is not entirely clear-cut, but it is believed to be related to the body's response to the cancer itself. Tumors can directly affect the body's temperature regulation by producing substances that interfere with normal metabolic processes, leading to episodes of excessive sweating. Additionally, the immune response to lung cancer may also play a role in causing night sweats as the body attempts to fight off the disease. It's important to note that night sweats alone are not a definitive indicator of lung cancer. The symptom is much more commonly linked to benign conditions. However, when night sweats are persistent and accompanied by other symptoms of lung cancer, such as a persistent cough, unexplained weight loss, chest pain, and difficulty breathing, it's crucial to seek medical evaluation. Early diagnosis and treatment of lung cancer can significantly impact the effectiveness of treatment and overall prognosis. In the clinical context, when a patient presents with night sweats along with other symptoms suggestive of lung cancer, healthcare professionals may recommend a series of diagnostic tests. These can include imaging studies like chest x-rays and CT scans, as well as biopsy procedures to confirm the presence of cancer cells. The aim is not only to diagnose the potential lung cancer, but also to understand its stage and extent, which are critical for planning the most effective treatment strategy. Moreover, addressing night sweats in the context of lung cancer involves treating the cancer itself, which may alleviate this symptom among others. Treatment options for lung cancer vary depending on the type and stage of the cancer and may include surgery, radiation therapy, chemotherapy, targeted therapy, or a combination of those treatments. As the cancer responds to treatment, symptoms such as night sweats may decrease in intensity or resolve completely. But as previously mentioned, while night sweats can be a distressing symptom, their occurrence does not directly imply the presence of lung cancer. However, given their potential association with this and other serious conditions, it's essential to consider them with the broader context of an individual's overall health and other symptoms. Seeking timely medical advice is crucial for determining the underlying cause of night sweats and, if necessary, initiating appropriate treatment for any diagnosed condition, including lung cancer. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. There should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.